look, I just don't want to deal with this right now. I'm tired and I want to go home, okay? I just want to go to fucking McDonald's. Whoa, wait, hey, whoa. We're not done. Where are you going?
I just really have to pee.
Oh, do you? That's a shock. Adrian does whatever she wants when she wants to. Fantastic. I'm so happy. I took you to my boss's house where you, oh yeah, did what you wanted and made an ass out of yourself. And out of me.
Look, I told you, I have no idea what you're talking
about. It was a work party, Adrian. A work party. It was not some bar full of cute boys for you to flirt with. You were meant to behave.
Behave? How was I not behaving myself?
Well, for one thing, you would not stop talking. We all had to be polite to you. I mean, no one cares about the fact that you are saving up money at Sephora until you can enroll in an MFA program. Literally no one. And the second thing, how about you were acting like a fucking slut?
Wow.
I mean, you were sipping my boss's son's drink, for fuck's sake.
Because he was the bartender. he wanted me to try a new drink he invented. He actually offered you one too. How about we, yeah. This is silly, okay?
You are so selfish.
I'm selfish?
Yeah.
Wow, so I'm the perfect girlfriend in the world when we're alone, but when I so much as look at anyone who's not you, I'm a fucking cunt. No, I didn't mean that. Heston, I'm sorry. Where are you going? Can you at least give me my key, please? I left it in your pocket. It couldn't fit in my stupid purse. Okay, Heston, probably just forget this whole argument happened, okay? Maybe we're both hungry and we can just go get something to eat. I'm actually starving. I didn't eat anything the entire time because I didn't want to get food stuck between my teeth.
I'm nice when you need me, right? Because you do need me. You don't have a car. You lost your bus pass? And now you want me to buy you a late night snack?
Are you serious?
You are so selfish.
Wait, you're just gonna leave me here?
Yeah.
They can't. None of my business. None of my business.
Thank you.
God! Are you okay? Wait! It's locked! Okay. You need to be quiet or you're gonna get us both caught!
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I thought I dropped my phone around here.
The one that's in your hand?
Yeah. Found it.
Are you from around here?
Yeah. My boyfriend and I live up the road.
Your scooter's awesome!
Where is he?
He lets you ride here in the middle of the night?
No, I was actually using that scooter.
It's
which,
really great.
Yeah, I'll be needing it back, though.
So what were you doing by my van?
I just...
Ricky, the van! It's open!
What did you do?
I can ask you the same thing!
You don't understand what you've done.
What I've done?
She's not here.
She's gone.
Demon. What the fuck does that mean, you Jesus
freak? Get the keys and the net,
what,
too.
She wasn't a good enough Christian for you? Lord knows we're all going to hell if we're not virgins or we do whatever a man says. I'm calling the cops.
I've got the net.
Hey! Are you kidding me? Oh, shit.
Do you have the bat?
Look, she's a goddamn demon.
Forgive me, Father.
Adrian, where the hell have you been? I've been calling you. I've been looking for you for like 2 hours. How do you think that makes me feel?
How you feel?
I mean, yeah.
Heston, stop talking.
Oh, you want me to stop talking? Who the hell do you think you are?
Stop talking right now, Heston.
No. Just... You think that you are better than me? You are a silly little girl who works in the fucking mall, for Christ's sake.
Stop! Stop talking! Look, I don't know what I ever saw in you, but you're not worth it.
Are you dumping me right now?
Yeah. Yeah, I am. Go home, Heston.